John is a mental patient in a hospital. One day, he is called in for a meeting with his doctor. The doctor says, "I heard you saved another patient during swimming practice. And because of this, I have good news and bad news for you, John. The good news is that I'm going to discharge you because you have regained your senses. Since you were able to jump in and save another patient, you are now a normal person. The bad news is that the patient you saved hung himself in the toilet and died." John says, "He didn't hang himself. I hung him there to dry."